when I had a temporary assignment in Afghanistan and I could electrically feel the dangers around me. I've definitely known people that have died. No. The night before I left, I was sitting with my younger daughter and she gave me this bracelet that she made. And I promised her I'd wear it every day and every night that I was away. And I did. I never took it off. And when I would leave the wire or go to the less safer, secure, and fortified areas, I looked down at that bracelet and I would definitely question what I was doing. Am I a responsible mom? Does my work here really make a difference in this seemingly endless war?